let me just say something about Black Lives Matter. Although we are familiar with it within a contemporary context, that has always been the cry of African Americans from the point of captivity through enslavement to Southern apartheid and Northern migration and de facto segregation, was the assertion that Black lives matter in a society that said that Black people were property, in a society that said that Black lives did not matter.